I'm just gonna do that one time.
Sarah leaned her wizened head back and laughed. The quadrilaterals were apparently after some friends of theirs. How petty an adventure.
Oh, this guy's a jumper. Oh, shit. Homegirl can double jump. That's cool.
She spoke in terms she could only hope they might understand of the Fountain of Wisdom, the channel through which all data flowed.
So it's like a video game, which I just died. Again. And again. And again. And again. Goddamn. Hey, there's a little block. Hell yeah. Oh, damn it, that would have been magical. James would have been good on this one. But just that part. Yeah. Let it be done. What's her name?
Sarah could leap in the very air itself. She was like an eagle, or a flea. More like an eagle. She had vowed long ago that she would know this world. She would know what this world was. And she, Sarah, the Red One, who spoke wisely for a lesser, offered Sarah their help, so long as she then helped them save their friends.
Sarah does not have time for this.
She too had wondered at the secrets of this world and would quite like a go on the Wisdom Fountain, if that was okay. Sarah marveled at his foolishness, but accepted his help.
Ah! Don't be a bitch! Day. God damn it. Seems to take forever. I'm gonna wait. God. Poor homegirl Sarah. Oh, god damn it. Por qua, Sarah. It's making me mad. Oh my god. Rage quit, Sarah. I ain't gonna get mad at you, girl. Okay, you got this. Come on. Yeah, don't let that stop you, sir.
Thomas wondered at the possibilities of the outer world. She had heard legends of a third dimension. Perhaps she'd encounter one of those curves the blind square had spoken of.
A little bit close, Thomas. There we go. Come on. Oh, okay, can't do it. Come on, there you go. What the fuck? My dog's dreaming.
A single jump each? These were truly weak creatures. They possess heart, though. Sarah might consider taking them with her. If they were up to it, which they were probably not.
Why is everyone that's new such a douche? Come on. No. I actually have a name, a girl. I actually have a friend that's named Sarah. She likes the color purple, I think. This one's for you, Sarah. There you go. There you go. No, 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 no! I hate you, Sarah, so much. No, it has to be Sarah. God damn it. Oh my god, I did it. Ah, and then that makes it easier for... Haha, sir, you troll. And then Thomas decides to get lazy. Not really. I mean, Thomas really doesn't have any powers. He's just there. Yeah. Oh, you know I'm a suicide. I'ma go for it.
They were close. Sarah, sense the presence of the fountain. Just one more portal to go. And then she would have the knowledge. And then escape.
Grab on, Sarah. Okay, how do you expect me to make it? Here's a thought. Yeah. There you go. Please. Oh no. God damn it. Yeah, be mad at Thomas. There you go, homegirl. There we go. Come on, need to end episode. No, I am not ending the episode like this. this. God damn it. Don't want to end the episode like this. So come on. Come on, you can make it, Thomas. Oh my God. Yes. Once you get there, to stop. You had it. Don't be difficult, Sarah. Alright, cool. As long as we got Thomas over. And then these guys could do it pretty easy. Thomas is fat ass, doesn't want to fucking cooperate. There we go. Oh God, don't tell me I fucked up. Thomas is on top. Oh, God, thank you.
Looked at the glowing beam. That list he'd been writing seemed pretty petty now. This? Well, this was all knowledge. All of it. Right in front of him.
Alright, well, we'll probably have to end it here. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. It really helped me a lot. Shut the fuck up. I'm freaking doing my outro. Subscribe and join the Wolfpack today. I'll see you next time. See ya.
Screaming.